Guys, basahin natin itong news sa Manila Times. Survey validates BBM lead in street polls. The lead of former Senator Bongbong Marcos Jr. in the recent survey of Publicos Asia validated the results of the series of Calye surveys conducted in the first 2 weeks of October. Sabi dito guys, both the scientific and real-time street surveys also confirmed that BBM is widely chosen by the respondents as their best bet for president in the next year's election. In the National Capital Region, he got over 40% preference and 55.7% in North and Central Luzon. In South Luzon, Marcos had 38.2%, 44.7% in Visayas, and 62.5% in Mindanao. So si Marcos guys, nakakuha ng 49.3%. So sumusunod si Lenny Robredo, 21.3%. Then next is Isko Moreno, 8.8%. Si Ping Lacson, 2.9%. Then si Manny Pacquiao is 2.8%. The former senator dominated the Calye surveys conducted by different bloggers in Metro Manila from October 1 to 11. So yan guys ang current news sa Manila Times. Pinapatunayan lang nila na tama na nangunguna si BBM sa mga surveys ng mga Calye vloggers. So salamat guys sa inyong panonood. Huwag kalimutan mag-share, mag-like at mag-subscribe, okay? Joe from YouTube. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.